What's good, all the gang? I got a 26 a replica rim, and what's common with these replica rims, they tend to get hairline cracks, so they always need to be welded. So I'm actually about to put this on a balance machine to see if I can even get this balance or what the roll force of this is going to be, because I just put a brand new tie on. So I know I'm probably pretty sure I can't balance because of the two welds. So let's see what it's going to look like on the balance machine. Call for 60. It was the roll force was 60, 1 ounce. So with the bend well right here, put the weights right here and a well right here. I guess that's how it's centered off, but I guess it's good. It's gonna still shake a little bit.